How are things coming? Incredible! You found Vi's recipe! Then there might still be a chance. Listen carefully. Alexander is working on opening a gate, a door to another world. It's where he wants to go. If you could put your anger aside, let him open the portal before you take your revenge. Let me pass the gate, Daniel. Please, find the ingredients and prepare the tonic Vi describes. And do so before you assemble the orb. The barrier keeping you from the inner sanctum will only be breached for a short time, unless everything is taken care of before mending the orb. You won't be able to save me. You should hurry, Daniel. No time for sitting around. You're a good boy, Daniel.
The wheel is good for keeping your victim still during the procedure. They can be bound around the circumference or simply stretched across, tying limbs to the spokes and rim. All tools are by this point useful, and you may administer the torture in any way you like. But the forte of the wheel is the gaps. When you have decided that the victim shall die, you can smash their limbs with a hammer, making them fold in between the frame.
But they'll die. Too quickly, I mean.
No, don't worry. The human body is much more resilient. They can survive for days until they finally succumb.
have no right to ask anything of you. But if you can find it in your heart to gather the ingredients for Vaya's tonic before attempting to mend the orb, there might still be a chance for you to save me. I see that all the orb pieces you need. I know.
Did finish what you set out to do. You talked about redemption, how you would face the orb's shadow and save our work and me. I will grant you another chance to redeem yourself. You can wait here and stop the shadow. Thank you, friend.
Thank you.
18th of August, 1839. Tonight, we will unlock the power of the orb and ultimately banish the shadow hunting me. I feel it closing in on me, and I fear for my life more than ever. Just outside Altstadt lies a small settlement where Zimmermann, a dairy farmer, lives with his wife and three children. We took the coach and went there. Our visit was unexpected, and Alexander was able to strike Zimmermann down without alerting the others. He went to take care of the farmhands. I began to look for the children. We should have more than enough prisoners to finish the ritual now.
I thought I'd lost you. The castle trembled, and I could hear the chancel collapse. The laboratory might be accessible now. Time is running short. Time is running short.
The blood. Use it for the ritual.
Time is running short. You're a good boy, Dinah, and I appreciate your company. But I believe you have more important... feed me the tripod, and then use the saw to remove my head. That's a tonic. Quickly, off with the head!
One of the girls escaped and I chased after her all the way upstairs. I hunted her down and... What is her life worth? How many lives can I take before I surrender my own? Sure, I would kill a murderer to save an innocent. But to kill an innocent? To save myself? A cold-blooded murderer.
August 1839.
It's not fair. I'm not to blame. I've been manipulated by that demon. He played my guilty conscience and duped me into facing the shadow alone. That vile, conspiring man. He expects me to meet my death as he steals power beyond imagination. Alexander, I will kill you for what you have done. If only the shadow had caught me in London or Algeria, I wouldn't have to suffer this humiliation. You made me a murderer. A monster.
And now, I merely await my death. I am too weak to press on. I can hardly stand as my knees fail me. I cannot see as my eyes are dressed in tears. I am as broken as the men I've tortured. If only I could wipe my fear away, as we did with them.
Thank you.
wondering if you were going to show up. I see Agrippa convinced you to run some errands. Tell me, is everything nice and clear now? Good and evil. Such comforting concepts, but hardly applicable. Are you so blind that you see no good in me? Or evil in Agrippa?
There he is. Do you see him, Vaya? He deserves so much more. Please, help him. I know you can. Don't worry, Daniel. It will be all right.